Hello, good morning, and welcome. It's NoCo SimTrucker for today's installment of American Truck Simulator. I will be picking up another job here in the Colorado area. I think I picked up a delivery for soda ash to Moab, Utah. Never been to Moab. Driven by a few times, but never taken the exit to go check it out. So let me see what's in the job market. And reservoir grain. Wait, do I have a current job? No. All right, so we're going to skip the Moab one. I thought I had taken that, but... there we go. New current job. Here we go. That's what I thought. All right, I did take it. Soda ash. We're going to be heading to... That's a long haul. That's Grand Junction. All right, let's get started. Getting any in-cab audio, that's why. There we go. Head out and around. The double, man, why has it always got to be doubles? I tell you what, I'm really glad that I waited to start playing ATS until I got this Toby Eye Tracker, because it makes all the difference in the world to be able to look and see what's up. I'm kind of hitting it hard in the parking lot there. I probably shouldn't. Am I? Whoop, 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 whoop. There we go. Oh, we're not in Fort Collins. That's right. I got the arrow. I guess guess I took that a little wide, but shit balls. Whoa, bro. Man, crazy drivers out here in the world today. Yikes. Like me. Good old I-70. Sweet Carmen Ghia, Camaro, Prius. There we go. Sup, Dwight. All right, passing the exit for Eagle and Vale. Thank you. that's not a cop. Might be a, I don't think it's more of a bronze or gold colored car. And Colorado Highway Patrol is silver. Nice, right, Glenwood Springs. Beautiful aspen. See if they did a decent job with the ski hills. Oh, yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sorry, folks. Just hit the Utah state line. Still in Colorado, okay. That was a pretty cool effect. Having people pulled over at the Welcome to Utah sign taking pictures, because that's pretty common out here. There's some pretty breathtaking landscapes here in the Mountain West. And as a matter of fact, when Mrs. NoCo SimFarmer gets back from teaching her yoga class, we're going to be heading out and taking a trip to Estes Park today and try to catch some of the fall colors. I've got the day off from work. My employer has a quarterly mental health day that everybody in the company gets the day off. The offices are closed. And we get to do what we want to do, kind of refresh and recharge our batteries. And so I'm taking full advantage of that. Little truck sim in the morning, and then I'm going to get out and actually drive, do some actual driving, and take in some nature this afternoon. Let's get off the rumble strip. And construction, boom, bust out. Yeah. Didn't have enough beef to get going there, I guess. Oh, this is my exit. Check it out. Pay attention to the GPS, Steve. All right, heading to Moab. Now there goes the train. Now what would be really cool is if that was a train simulator and farming simulator, and we had it all going on. Car mechanic simulator, hotel simulator, restaurant simulator. You tie them all together in one great big massive multiplayer online. For a second, I thought that guy was coming to take me out. Let's get over in this lane. Do, 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 do. Beautiful scenery. Painted rock. All the gorgeousness. Whoa, got a little rumbly there. Well, I guess I better slow down a little bit. Welcome to Moab. Nice. Top off here.
crashes. What?
All right, let's try this again. I'm gonna go in here, turn around. Thank you. All right. Well, cool. That was pretty easy. 40-minute trip. Making some money. That I'm liking. All right, I just bought my first truck. Just kind of stumbled through it, played around with a few things there. Should have narrated what I was doing, but I wasn't really sure what I was doing. So, here we are. Boy, that really artifacted poorly. There's my new truck, McKinney. Right. Stop there in La Jamar. Oh, now we got our own truck. All right, starting our fifth mission. That's my horn. Oh. I'm going to have to find a place to sleep. Thank you. Please be a motel. A Walmart's. right. I think I might have screwed up on the sleep.
the turn lane. What the fuck? Am I not? Yeah, I guess I can't pull in there. Thank you. Oh, big crash. Didn't see you there, sorry. But this guy's being a wanker out here in the left lane. That was confusing. Drift that sucker. quiet and lonely road here. Oh, man. Didn't realize that ended, sorry. Those elk? They might have been. Thank you. Oh, I wonder if because I had to pull over and sleep, if I missed my pickup and it's looping me back. No.
Thank you.
cancel that job? Huh. Well, actually, it's a good spot to